Manlius police are asking neighbors along McClenthan Road to check their home surveillance cameras. Police are hoping to track down the burglar who broke into a home through a second-story window using a ladder stored in the homeowner's backyard. This happened during the day last Thursday between 1 and 4 in the afternoon. Significant valuables were stolen, many sentimental family heirlooms. We'll have much more tonight at 11. Anyone with information, call Manlius Police at 315-682-2212.